Yes, children. Good morning to all. Welcome back to our SEA class. How are you, children? I hope you all are well at your home and all are enjoying with your families, isn't it? Yes. Okay, my dear children, the family is very important for us. We all have our own families, even your friends.
Children, now let us learn the types of families. There are three types of families: small family, large family, and joint family. Small family. Parents with one or two children make a small family. A small family is also called a nuclear family. Large family. Parents with three or more children make a large family. Joint family. A family which has grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, and cousins is a joint family. All family members help and care for each other. They look after each other when they are sick. They help each other learn new things. Families have a lots of fun together. They play games, watch TV, and read together. They go out for picnics or movies. Okay, my dear children, have you got the points? Okay, thank you. This lesson is over. Thank you, my dear children.